Yeah, dehydration is a danger in the summer. The summer here, it gets incredibly hot. You know, we've had 110 for several days this past few weeks, and cycling kind of fools you in that it evaporates most of your perspiration. So the rider gets the illusion that he's not really sweating that much. You know, his water bottle is pretty warm. Isn't that fun to drink anyway? And so people tend not to drink enough, and they can get dehydrated. We have had a cyclist in the past that always took his dogs with him on his rides, you know, rather large dogs, and actually had a dog that became dehydrated and died after a fast run, you know, on the trail. So water is very important.